Going with the 9-iron here. This one's looking good. Ooh, that was some superb golf we just witnessed there. Holing it out with